Right, well, I have 6 minutes to go. Just warmed up. I've only done, I think it's one interval, well, one effort rather. Take it up to about 400 watts, but mainly I'm just spinning, getting warm. That's what I'm doing now. I think I know the circuit, it's pretty simple. There was at least 80 signed into this. And usually for me, certainly on Zwift, I've had a caffeine gel about half an hour ago, 40 minutes ago. And I've got a couple of Tang Fastics here. Certainly a short race, but probably more psychological than anything. Hopefully, I won't lose this, as in the screen capture. So if you're seeing this, you know I haven't. If you haven't seen it, then what I just said is a bit superfluous. Never mind. Let's see how many turn up in the end. Plan is same as usual. Go out fast, but try not to go too fast, but stay with the front group, don't lose them, because it will settle down. Then try and sit in the wheels as much as possible. You know there's going to be a hard effort just after the flat bridge. So that's going to be about 40 seconds probably all the way to the start finish. Then there's a recovery, so you need to not get dropped there. Then there's a very small rise going into the volcano after the other bridge tunnel, but that's only 10 feet climb, so it's not much. So usual, go flat out, hang on as hard as you can, try and recover, concentrate so you don't get dropped, worry about what you got left for sprint at the end. If it's anything like I've been lately, it won't be very much, but we'll see how it goes. I'm going to keep the sound on, no doubt it'll creak like nobody's business. This bike does that. It's fine at the minute, but I'm gonna put the power down. I don't think it's a bottom bracket. I don't really know what it is. And if I shake it, it seems to settle out for a few seconds, but I can't keep doing that. Alright, let's settle in. Then
I'm toast. Not. Nice. Nice. Hammer time. Hammer time.
Thank you.
Thank you.